Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in this video I'm about to do my most biggest trade. This guy next to me is called the Frozen Dev, and he is taking me one step closer to achieving my goal of getting this motherfucker right here. As you can see, this is an Easter Moss, and my favorite doodle is Moss. So I dedicated myself to get every single Moss skin, and I did. I got every single Moss skin, except this guy right here. So what I did was I traded up to get this boy, this MHT Sunset Tint Slibble. And you might be thinking to yourself, I'll do a little Orpe, don't worry, I'll be getting some extra ads. But yeah, I'm about to do this trade with this guy. I want to shout him out for getting my dream doodle. So yeah, let's go here and accept the trade. So what I'm giving is this MHT 6-star Sunset Tint Slibble, putting that in. And what I'm getting is MHT 6-star female Staligamp, Gamer Lewis, and Easter Tint Moss. So my count of 3, 1, 2, 3. And there we go! Yes! I have finally got every single Moss skin. I am the ultimate Moss. Oh, wait. It's my party. I am the ultimate Moss collector. I am the biggest Moss fan in the entire world. This is my Moss. I'm gonna sit here. I now own every single Moss skin. Let's go. As you can see, here it is, my bad boy. Oh yeah, I forgot, I really want to buy that thing. But yep, here it is. And I also got some pretty cool ads. I really wanted Gamer Lewis for a while, and now I finally have it. And this female style again. Oh, I came for cool skin too. Oh, cool. So yeah, this has been my biggest trade in Doodle World. And tell me what you guys think. Did it take an L? Did it take a dub? Personally, I took the biggest fucking dub I could have ever taken. I love Moss. You can call me the Moss King. So I am pretty effing happy about this. So yeah, that's the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace. Bye.